Why you do this?
Spirit, you just flew off the map.
Yeah.
You were just flying up and then out of the map. Where are you?
I'm here.
You're here now. Can you please tap out again? That looked beautiful. You look like my planet needs me. Goodbye.
I was like Jesus of killing Flo.
Yeah, you were flying above the fence and then just up into the sky. I've never seen that before.
Like a French guy in the sky.
Like a French guy in the sky. You're so high. Like in real life.
Which isn't even a lie.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Please, Mr. Firebug, stick around this area. Otherwise, we have a good reason to kick you and invite Smoey instead.
Just kick him. Doesn't matter. It looks like he doesn't want to play as a team anyway, so he can also play alone.
Yeah, really. Hello, Mister. I kick you. Also, he's not doing. Kicking is disabled in the server. Oh, come on.
What kind of server did you pick here?
I didn't pick anything. I just fucking joined one.
He's gonna spin. Oh, nope. Never mind.
Mister Firebug, come here. Be a team player. Thank you.
Oh my god. I always love when you talk to random.
Yep.
Yeah.
Why? I always understand
beautiful,
what she's
super
saying.
High pitched voice.
Yeah, I need to speak a bit slower. I need to speak louder, and I need to speak like I'm talking to a dog. If they're not following me in the first place.
He's saying the puppy stream.
Oh yeah, blame the puppy stream. I will force you to watch the puppy stream for 24 hours, Mr. Firebug, if you don't come to us.
That's okay. I guess I'm going to cuddle with him now and kill everything before he does, then he will probably
get
away.
Affirmative, yeah. I will force you to watch the puppy stream. Thanks for farting on me. Someone farted on me and I lost 20 health.
Anytime.
Oh, anytime, great.
Buddy.
Anytime.
Anytime.
I'll fart on you anytime.
Eee. Oh, it sounds like the average boyfriend.
The average boyfriend? Mm.
Because when you're an average boyfriend, you're supposed to fart on your girlfriend?
No.
That's where I've been going wrong.
At some point you will. Or just move the blanket back and fart like just above the blanket so girlfriend is like, why? Then boyfriend giggles. Girlfriend is like, fuck you. My friend handles it another way, she farts back. Then I'm like, oh my god, this is the kind of relationship I would never want to have.
I'm just impressed that you can fart on demand.
I don't know. Fart on demand.
You should put that skill on her, like, resume.
I will let her know one day. If she mentions fart again.
Holy fuck.
It's beautiful. Wow. What in the name of Waltz is going on?
Guys, I've lost my left testicle.
What the fuck?
Maybe one of the Zeds ate it. You can ask them. You can ask around.
Nah, I'm just gonna liberate one.
Guys, I just lost my left testicle. What? Where are my testicles, Summer?
Where are my testicles, Summer? Where are my testicles, Summer? They were removed. Where have they gone?
Oh, wow. That's an intense line of questioning, Snuffles.
Oh my god.
I am here, friend.
Oh. Why, Snizzle? Oh. Come on, I threw like thousands of monies on the floor. You don't need to check Snizzle for ammo now.
I got 666 money.
Ooh, edgy.
Moe actually has the most kills here, so. Guess there is lots of you spawning behind there.
Yeah,
you think you have all of the kills from your five people.
That's the secret smurry spot.
So you have like four times the amount of Zeds that I have at least.
Otherwise Smoy would have 700. MVP! Magnifique, you were this round MVP, yeah.
Magnifique.
You were this round MVP.
You were.
That's disgusting.
You were MVP this round.
Wow, that sounds beautiful.
So authentic.
So Frenchy. No, I mean, so Frenchy, am I right?
Oh my god. I actually knew a guy who talked exactly like that, and it was a bit special.
Was a bit special.
Schnizzle Dizzle! Schnizzle Dizzle, did you get a new testicle yet?
Yes, I've liberated one from the...
From a flash pound, that's cool.
Is he high or something?
Not from a siren.
Oh, from a siren! Whoa! I thought it was guards.
Scrake in the middle.
Oh, I've got a Scrake on my side. Isn't that exciting?
Oh my god, Murray. Is it your first time?
Mate. First time.
Need some help, mate?
Yeah, probably. Don't want to embarrass myself.
Oh, okay. Sorry, then. I'll let you.
Maui gets all the action and all the chicks.
No
all the chicks dick smarry. Whoa.
It was a plane.
It was a plane. Plane coming for Smarry. Dropping chicks. Dropping Zeds on his side. Yeah, boy.
Long Zed timing coming.
Wow, it's
big
with the
explosion
in the
background.
Your boobs are too big for you, or what?
It's really uncomfortable.
Free the boobies!
You don't have any. You can't. No.
I don't have what?
You don't have any boobies, so you can't.
Affirmative!
How uncomfortable this can be.
Yeah, without one. Thank god.
Too big
I don't.
For you.
Or the opposite.
I wanna scratch my eye, thank you. But really, boobs. Like, it feels like they're held hostage in a cage. It doesn't feel good.
Being held hostage.
Why am I always coming back at the wrong moment?
You just do it for society.
I've never tried wearing cross, so I don't know.
You should try. Nah.
No.
I don't know, it just.
I don't have any kind of tits, so I can't.
I cannot run around without, or I will fucking. Nope.
Yeah,
nope,
okay, if I go out, but inside it feels so oppressed.
Okay, fair enough. Maybe if they're big enough, then I can.
Boobies are oppressing, yeah. They're not. No. Yeah, maybe.
But mine are. You had them in your hands.
Yeah, they're not fucking huge. They're not double D like my other friends.
Like, not that big. It's still Wow,
big for her.
Yeah, size. For my body size, it's too big. And that's why it's so uncomfortable for her.
You should see a doctor.
Wow. Do you really? No way. I'm not gonna let anyone cut around my tits.
Abby is always running, bro. No! Abby is oppressing her boobs. Free the boobies!
Oh my god, woman.
This guy supports me.
Sometimes
I like your support. Thank you, sir.
All right.
Wow, the siren nibbled on my boob.
What?
She bent over and bit my boob. She like from the over. Hate that she bit at, it was my boob.
The siren!
The siren bit my boob, nobody else.
Well. Alter, die Bitch lebt noch.